friend by Mr. Horgan told the contestants on The Price is Right, in their decision-making and pricing game that is categorized as either stupid or misleading by the audience, as well as showing favoritism, is portrayed as a heel characteristic for entertainment purposes only. In actuality, Mr. Horgan isn't prejudiced against the contestant based on their sex, their ethnicity, or their intelligence.
And now, for this Wednesday, April 6th, 2011, it's the Price is Right Pricing Game Recap. Today's pricing games were the following. Let 'em Roll, Squeeze Play, Easiest 1, 2, 3, Coming or Going, Rat Race, and Secret X. Our first contestant was Rolando. He played Let 'em Roll for a Mazda Miata MX-5 Sport. To go along with one free roll, he had a chance to win two more rolls. First off, for the Fiber Gummies Vitamins, marked at $10.99, he believed the stovetop stuffing was priced lower than $10.99. And of course it was lower, it was $2.39. Very obvious there. Then for the wax paper, he believed it was priced higher than $2.39. It was actually lower, it was $1.59. Had a feeling it was going to be lower. So, he got two rolls. In his first roll, Rolando got three cars and $2,000. He decided to keep on rolling to get the two remaining cars to get five cars total. And in his second roll, he got one car but $1,500. That's not a bad consolation prize there. Terry played Squeeze Play for a home theater seating group and a 55-inch HP LCD HDTV. 6 was the first number, 9 was the last number. She took out the 4 instead of the 1 or the 0 to make the prize $6,109. She made up her mind pretty decisively, and I felt it was 4 myself. Actual retail price? $6,149! Should have taken out the 0. I thought she had it. Susan played Easiest 1, 2, 3 for a motor scooter, a MacPro computer, and a refrigerator. She placed the computer as the least expensive, the motor scooter as the second least expensive, and the most expensive, the refrigerator. To me, I felt the computer was the least, and then the refrigerator, and lastly the motor scooter. The price of the computer? $3,618. Not good. I don't think she was going to win here. The price of the motor scooter was $1,999. And the price of the refrigerator was $2,528. So it should have been the motor scooter, then the refrigerator, and then the computer. Kind of a tough plane there, I have to say. Christina played Coming or Going for a trip to Cancun. She had it at the going price of $4,216. But I believe her husband and her friends made her change it to $6,124, the coming price. Well, Christina said that the going price was her gut instinct, and you know what? She should have kept it at that. It was $4,216. But I gotta be honest, I actually thought $6,124 was the right price. I wonder if Christina still loves her hubby after the fact that he cost her her pricing game. Jacqueline became the 13th contestant to play Rat Race. Today's prizes were a massage table with massages for a year, organic groceries for a year, and a Toyota Prius II. So an environmental theme there for Rat Race. Oddly enough, this pricing game was played just yesterday, so back-to-back days. Kind of odd. All right, first off, Jacqueline had to be within $1 of the hand soap. She said it was $4.50. It was $2.29. She was off by $2.21. No rap there. Now she had to be within $10 of the iron. She said it was $18.99. I thought all bids were rounded off to the nearest dollar on the prices, right? So I'll just go at $19. Well, even rounded or with cents, she didn't get it. It was $50. Now she had to get the stand mixer within $100 to at least get one rack. She said it was $60. 60. What do you think? Think she got a win here for a rack? That was $250 off by $190. And for the third time in rat race history, no rat race was played. Just like yesterday, Drew showed us all how the rat race would have went down if it still went. First place was green, second place was yellow, third place was pink, orange came in fourth, and last but not least, blue. Remember, when you have to be within $100 of a prize in rat race, make sure your bid is three numbers. Come on. Finally, Loretta played Secret X for an outdoor kitchen island. For her free X, she placed it on the bottom right. In her first attempt of winning an X, she believed the iPod Shuffle was $49 and not $33. She said it was $49, as she was very confident, and it was $49. So she placed her earned X on the bottom left. Then for the Armani Exchange sunglasses, she said it was $65 and not $41. Yes, it was $65. She placed her earned X there on the top left. So, the Secret X could either be in the middle or on the bottom for her to win. If it was on top, no can do. But I had high hopes for her. The Secret X was behind the middle! She won her prize! Yeah! We really needed a win. Miranda becomes the MVP of the Price is Right for today, as she was the only contestant to win a pricing game. That pricing game was Secret X. We also gave away a total of $2,500. $1,500 won by Rolando in Let 'Em Roll, and $1,000 won by Moretta in the second Showcase Showdown. A little disappointed she didn't win her Showcase involving a BMW convertible, but hey, she at least saved the show, so that's all good. This week, the Price is Right Pricing Game Recap is sponsored by Farm Flavor Apple Juice, made from concentrate, unsweetened, and has no preservatives. See you tomorrow!